For more than 10 years, Washburn biology professor Ross Johnson has dreamed of building a biological field station at the university's nature reserve. A dedication ceremony of the field laboratory during alumni weekend this month will mark the completion of Johnson's quest for a lab allowing Washburn students to examine living organisms at Karlyle Woods. Karlyle Woods is a 30-acre reserve of native timber located at Northwest 35th and Button Road. It was donated to the university by Dr. Karl Menninger in 1983 and consists of relatively undisturbed land. Dr. Karl Menninger and his wife Jean recall some of the reasons Karlyle Woods is such a special place.
I wanted to find a place that not man molested. And this wasn't a very good example because there were a few cattle allowed to graze in here and all that sort of thing we had to get rid of. And we wouldn't allow any dogs in and tried to keep the cats out. And then began to see quite a little live wire. There's a place half a mile north where quite a few foxes have their dens a few years ago. So we saw foxes in here. Chuck Will's widow, which I'd never seen before, they have nesting areas. And she and I both had so much to learn in the way of trees and shrubs. And we got acquainted with everything on the place, but it took a little while. The Lyle Arboretum up at Chicago gave us 100 lilacs, different varieties. We planted those up on the other side of that hill.
Many Washburn alumni, faculty, students, and friends will be on hand for the formal dedication of the Robert Minershagen Field Laboratory on Saturday, April 12th. A walking tour of the woods, a dedication ceremony, and a sampling of treats from nature's pantry will all be a part of the day's festivities. For the Washburn Edition, I'm Brenda White.